What's up, everybody? As y'all know, Jermaine Dupri, So Dep, hosted Survival of the Freshest Rap Battle Tour at the end of last year. You know what I mean? I want to thank everybody for coming out, and everybody for showing their support. Here's the deal. I watch videos from all the contestants, and I've chosen one who I think is the best. It's the homeboy Quest from Miami. So Quest, you're on your way to Atlanta, Southside Studios, to get a track by me for your demo deal.
And all I hear is Quest, you got the talent, so tell me why you ain't blow, nigga. Don't even know, nigga. Matter of fact, I know I just hate to admit that I made mistakes in my past. I wish I had the chance to erase. Industry be treated like a relay, and every night I replay situations where it could've been owned, nigga. Mr. Dupri is still fucking with my dome, nigga. It's even worse, it's them 11 G's that gave me to compensate for the loss I blew in less than 7 months, nigga. Imagine coming back to what happened with JD after bragging to everyone, like niggas about to pay me 19. Thinking like this the shit that I work for. I cried myself to sleep for 3 days straight, no homo. Fuck it, back to these rhymes, no wasting time. What it could've been, or should've been. Just spent my struggles till I maxed out, I blacked out. 5 tapes dropped in less than a year or two. A buzz I felt would place me amongst the hottest. But nah, nigga. Sit your black ass down. You in the same situation with your black ass now. One of your projects could've got you the shine that you revered, but you dropped it, and like an idiot, just fucking disappeared. I was young and stupid, plus no type of sense of direction, no proper representation, no plan to keep me in method. Shit, and I'm hard-headed, but think that I would learn, but did it again twice, like it was nothing of my concern. Struggle rapper, what are you after? Ever since 7, I look to heaven, don't let it happen. My mama gave me free cuts, told me if you ain't rapping, forget it. I'm fucking texting, no asking, that's why my passion has never been lacking. I'm looking for some answers, when niggas that you started with seem to master the art of it and climb beyond the stances. Reminiscing when Kendrick was prepping on dropping OD, when Cole released the warm-up on my mama, I had cold feet. Fast for a couple years later, you see the time pass, like what progression have I made? Excuses made to support my jealousy raging, when I should be looking inside. But I don't wanna face it, save it, plus I'm dealing with life shit. Like how the fuck I'm finna pay my life shit. Support a 9-to-5 or full-time just rhyme shit. Choking on this music while it has me in a Heimlich. The same thing that saved me can destroy me, what a science. You don't get me though. I'm 22 and in my mama's house. Barely graduated, fuck is college when the drama's out. Fired from my recent job and filed for unemployment. Pay a bill to silence scrutiny and bring about enjoyment. This music's only real if you can somehow pay the bills. And I ain't eating worth a shit, but in time I know I will. But you can't tell until the woman who brought your life in this world, supporting you while you chase the dream and sex with your girl in your little brother's room while he's sleeping out on the couch. I feel embarrassed to even let it come from out of my mouth. Damn,
shit is real.
And that's just only half of the story. I'll take it back to 07, shit is true. When I was kicked out, spent my last 20 on a call. In the course of 5 years, I returned to where I left from. Acquired the desire and lost it fast in the rap room. Don't even fret or piss when I hear these rappers you diss, like they got it. And I'm the one that was slept upon, I just missed, I dismissed that. Piece of the niggas getting a Kit Kat. No love is showing hate, that's how a bitch act. I swear I'll never get that, but won't even lie, I wish it was me. Half of these niggas take for granted what they see. That's why when niggas get multiple chances to do it right and fail to follow up, it makes me sick to my knees. Struggle rapper, what are you after? This could be beautiful or turn into a great disaster. Truly my calling, I just hope I didn't miss it. If I did, God tell me or just leave a little message. I'm stressing on a certain with certain lies and faith, that my faith was lying your labor. Forgive me not for sinning, but inconsistent behavior. Sometimes I get the Holy Ghost like Jesus is my savior. Turn around and doubt the path you lay for me to walk in favor. A human with a dream around me. Music is changing so much I barely notice the climate. Maybe my image needs improvement. Maybe I'm doing too much of my own and need to drop some in this weight on my team for me to get known. I'm my own label, my own publicist, my own composer, my own engineer, a lone soldier. I gotta keep me motivated. Everybody I know is made it. Struggling the most in a circle full of personal favors. You know I spit it from the heart, nigga. Huh. It's been like this from the start, nigga. Huh. The only thing that I was taught, nigga. Honesty, the policy, a choice, so know your part, nigga. For real. You joke about it, but I wake up having nightmares. Lack of recognition, 30 plus, reciting white tears, huh? I'm tormented by thoughts of never getting my shot of being where I wanna be. Looking at my peers and feeling lower than economy. Pissed off, dancing in the mirror, hardly sleeping, missed opportunities haunting me. Fighting with resentment, my wife, he struggled to calm me. Breaking the TV when the Grammy's showing I'm not part of it. That's why I gotta hustle. The nightmares feel as real as the dreams, stand clean with a lot of muscle. Even the thought of becoming worthless is motivation. So fuck you to whoever thought and they so hating. Struggle rapper, just don't become a struggle rapper. Whatever you after, don't waste your time and become a laughter. The fears turn into a blind motivation, but I still wanna. understand it takes time, no patience. Though, this is everything I saw. There's nothing else besides me and these motherfucking flows. All I need is one chance, and I promise I will show everyone who's seen it tell me what I already know.
It's Chris from Visionary Music Group. Give me a call when you get this. Thanks.